To answer this question, we need to recognize that when creating molecular orbitals, we have